Hall of Fame running back and NFL legend Jim Brown says he admires Donald Trump after a meeting with the president-elect Tuesday at Trump Tower. And Brown has been an activist for decades, particularly for minorities in the inner cities. While he voted for Hillary Clinton in the presidential election, Brown says he fell in love with Trump after what was a long meeting in which he felt his voice was heard.